As we're looking forward to the 21st century, what is going to be the foundation of innovation is cloud. It's going to be data centers.
Everyone thinks the cloud is up there. The cloud's actually up there and down here. Data centers are the foundation to the cloud. They're the building block. We take what turns from concrete and steel and fiber and copper and power and turn it into a product and a service.
Customers come to the cloud because they want the latest and greatest technologies. They want to be able to deploy that anywhere in the globe at any time without any constraints.
Microsoft's cloud serves over a billion customers and over 20 million companies worldwide.
We're challenged to deliver availability, safety, security, and then also meet customers' growth demands. We still want that innovation, but we want to be able to multiply it rapidly every time.
So that leads to us finding a very scalable approach to the hardware so that it can be deployed at massive scale across the data center footprint that we have across the globe.
Microsoft runs on trust. Cloud services in general run on trust.
Trust actually is one of those things where it's not something that you really provide, it's something that you earn.
Customers are taking their data, their processes, their livelihoods in a very real way and giving those to us in order to enable us to run them better.
We have a strong focus on data privacy, making sure that your data is always under your own control.
Our focus when we're looking at our renewable energy goals and our carbon reduction goals is largely around innovation. Really disconnecting growth from impact and ensuring that we can continue to grow our portfolio, but do it with less of an impact on the environment around us. We want to operate responsibly. We want our customers to know that this is a value for us and something that we're committed to.
There's no limit to the innovation within Microsoft. This is for the long term and for society in the long term and our customers in the long term.
We're just getting started. There's a lot of cool innovations on the horizon